Self-reliance is the only road to true freedom, and being one's own person is its ultimate reward. I wish a very good morning to our Honorable Principal Ma'am, respected teachers and all my dear friends. I am Ipshita Vaibhavi from Class 10D and I am going to present before you the exclusive logo drawings made by Class 10D students on the occasion of Swaraj Week with the theme Atmanirbhar Bharat. The Hindi word Atmanirbhar Bharat means Self-Reliant India. It is a movement launched by Government of India in 2020. It was once our Bapu's dream to make India self-reliant, for which he used charkha or spinning wheel to stitch cloths. He also launched the Swadeshi movement, which had a motive of boycotting the British products. So this is a logo representing Gandhiji's dream and the whole India united to fulfill his dream. It was the 49th day of the nationwide lockdown to combat the novel coronavirus, and the announcement was made as a part of fiscal package rolled out by the government. It is a logo symbolizing to be patient and have hope. India is a diverse country with millions of people having different jobs and religions. The following is a symbol telling the people to be independent in their own fields. This is a symbol proving Lal Bahadur Shastri's well-said line, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. It tells us the importance of our soldiers at borders and soldiers at fields. This logo reminds us the responsibility of every citizen to support one another and take at least one responsibility, if not all. Proves Modi ji's words about five pillars of self-reliant India, that is economy, infrastructure, system, demography and demand. It reminds us about the Make in India campaign launched in 2014 and its objectives and sectors covered. It jogs our memory to the time when India was called the Golden Bird and makes us promise to get that title once again. Our freedom, our pride, the transformation of the nation instills a sense of national pride in the heart of every Indian. It gives us the responsibility of ensuring that the 21st century will belong to India. It symbolizes the strength of India and tells us together we can win all. Mata Bhumi Putro Aham Prithviya, which means that India is our mother and we are her children. If land becomes self-reliant, it ensures prosperity. It tells us if India becomes self-reliant on technology, then it can be one voice of many people. It shows new socio-economic order on multiple platforms. This is the first step of self-reliant India. It represents courage and the three wings of Indian military force, that is Navy, Armed and Air Force. It shows that the very idea of Atmanirbhar Bharat is a product of the age-old Sanskriti or culture and Sanskar or sacraments, which has its roots in Hindu religion. It means to be self-reliant in the educational field to legitimize our vision if not accepted. Now, I would like to conclude with a short poem in Hindi. Ae Bharat Tujhko Atmanirbhar Hona Hai. Ae Bharat Tujhko Atmanirbhar Hona Hai. Dharti Ye Phir Se Uglegi Sona. खेतों को उर्वर होना है, दूध की नदियां बहती है तुझ में, क्षीर का अब सागर होना है, विकास न लाए गैस विषैला, उद्योग कुटीर घर घर होना है, सोने की चिड़िया अब तू ना बनना, सोने का तुझे अंबर होना है, आए विश्व पर आपदा कोई, सेवा का ना अवसर खोना है, सीखना जग को है अपनी भाषा, किसी का ना नौकर होना है,
ए भारत, तुझे आत्मनिर्भर होना है। ए भारत, तुझको आत्मनिर्भर होना है।
On behalf of my class, I want to thank everyone for coming this morning. My friends, learned teachers, I must particularly mention our class teacher and principal ma'am for giving us time and the opportunity. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.